Moving to the United States now, as coronavirus vaccines are rolled out across the US, many patients have complained of a sore arm or fatigue. According to one doctor, the second dose is likely to give an even stronger reaction because the immune system is building protection.
Medical professionals are among the first to get both doses, including those at the Birmingham VA and UAB, like Dr. Gaffo, who tweeted his experience. UAB received the 10,725 booster shots earlier this week for the same number initially vaccinated. Your initial reaction could be heightened.
Whatever happens with the first shot, you will experience that probably more intensely with the second shot. And again, that's what we expected to do.
He explains that the immune system is building a strong reaction and building protection, and that process can give you symptoms like fatigue. However, the top symptom
to be that sore arm, I think that's pretty universal. People are going to have a fairly remarkably sore arm.
69% of people reported fatigue in the Moderna trial, and 63% of people reported it in Pfizer's trial. The effects so far last about a day, Dr. Willeford said.